Welcome back to another episode of Fisher Slash Shrimp with Sal. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, but first let me tell you a couple things about it. In the first one, when I shot my deer, I didn't get it on film. The deer was kind of running through the patch, so I just had to throw up a shot, make a quick shot. But the second thing is when I was shooting at it, it was a little 6-point, it was only about this big. But I shot at him and forgot to load my bullet in the gun. And then when I shot at my 8-point, it was a little 8-point. I mean, he wasn't that big, if that. Anyway, it was my second buck of the season walking out, so I just shot at him. Anyway, I missed him, and then I watched a doe, and then I shot my 9-point. As y'all can tell on film in a minute, I shot my 9-point, and I looked up and hit him. Thank goodness. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Keep tuned.
I got my camera up there. Going up there. That dude didn't go far. That wasn't far. I didn't get the shot off of me. Y'all started running, you know. You and I had to throw up real fast and I blasted her. I know what she's doing. She's gone. I'll tell you what. When I shot her, Lord, I wish I could have gotten her on film. Blood. There. That's when I shot that deer. Shot it right here. Don't see how much blood is in here. Man. She's not right here. And she went in farther. Something's wrong. So I got a trail. Yeah, I see her. Crazy. Wouldn't have trailed her far if she's only any farther.
Oh yeah.
That is a nice 9 point. Finally.
Well, anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. See you next time.